sit there and just abandon top lane like that. So I hate playing with randoms. And y'all just sat there and just abandon top lane all one bottom. Like, nobody sticks to their fucking rule. This shit right here, like, they could have eased, like, they don't even. Use your damn. I don't know, abandoned top lane to begin with, we wouldn't be in this fucking mess. I'm like, digging here. Stupid that we gotta go through this shit to begin with. They don't know how to go up against, and he used a flash cannon too. It's not even a good move. One fucking place. I swear I'd be wanting to play this game so bad on my own, but you just can't do it consistently without a good team, bro. It's like every time you try, you end up getting with stupid people that just be hopping all over the damn place. Like everybody wanna do a jungle roll, like that's not, you ain't supposed to be jumping all over the damn place with, you know what I'm saying? Like, we got the win, but still, this should be a headache. They play your damn role. If you say you're gonna go top lane, go top lane. Let the jungle be the one that goes up and, you know what I'm saying, in between lanes. Man, y'all terrible with this shit. Play defense. Oh, we got this one. I hope we didn't lose it because of that last little gold blip. One thing about this game that I don't like is that they put, they make, wow, we just barely won that. One thing I don't like is that how they put score shield, they make score shield so damn strong in this fucking game. Like, you got people that just bully their way into scoring points, and I know why they do it. I mean, you know what I mean? Like, I know exactly why they do it. They do it because it's an easy way to get your little power ups. Because they got certain items that the more you score, it increases your stats, like your attack, your defense, your health, and you pair those up with score shield. You basically get a free boost. You know what I mean? So I get it, but they need to do something about that. That score shield is too damn strong.